It is no secret that Prince William, Kate Middleton, and their children adore the private island of Mustique. While they could go anywhere they want in the world, the couple have opted to revisit Mustique for years during their annual holiday during the summer. Let's look at why. This year, the family spent 2 weeks on the island with Kate's mother and father. Let's look at where they stayed and what they did. First off, Mustique is a private island, and it's in a no-fly zone, which means complete privacy for the family. It is also a place that Kate has gone to for years, her family has gone to for years, and they trust the staff there. The island has its own police force to protect its very wealthy visitors. This type of privacy and luxury does not come for cheap. It costs about $68,000 for the two-week stay. The family stayed at the new villa on the island called Antilles. Judging from the photos, it is absolutely gorgeous. The house has 5 bedrooms, an infinity pool overlooking the ocean, and the house comes with its own butler, housekeeper, private chef, and gardener. While the vacation is pricey, the Cambridge family live their lives in the public eye all of the time, so I do imagine that their privacy is completely priceless. Let me know what you think. Do you think that their vacation home looks lovely? And I will see you in the next video.